Try it again. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Can everybody hear me now? Can I be seen? Okay. Can I be heard? Can I be seen? Hello? Alright, alright. Sorry about that. Game crashed on me or something. And apparently I had to restart the live stream again. Alright, this time I is gonna beat it. can do this. Damn it. Where are you? She's down in the basement, I know that. Could the both of you go away, please? Thank you. I just gotta worry about Chester down there. Please don't be down. Okay, there she is. So where's Kiki? Don't move. Worst. I don't know where Kiki went. Oh, she never comes back. Where? God, you're up my ass. Stop popping out of my butt. Thank you. Damn it, I hate when that happens. Yay, she's right here. Alright. I like that. I almost ran. Yeah, I'm sorry. I almost ran again. Jeez. Yeah, go away. Thank you. Here, let me check down in here. Thing in there. Perfect. All right, got a minute 40 left. I hate you, Dor. Chester's gonna be that one bitch. Okay, you can stay over there with her. Come on. Congrats. Yeah, thank you, Bear. Oh, man. Finally. Yes!
Local pizza delivery person claims that he was trapped and attacked by dolls and a young girl on his last delivery. The location was the same as the one involved in the current death of two locals. Police investigated the house again, but everything appeared untouched since last month, when two bodies were found at the same residence. A box of dolls matching the delivery man's description was recovered. The police cannot determine if this is somehow connected to the mysterious deaths. The pizza delivery man is now under psychiatric evaluation while the investigation continues.
I would be too.
Please stay tuned for the weather.
Son of a bitch. That was awesome. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Bear, it's all thanks to you. For that little trick. Thank you. Really. I'd still be stuck on it if I didn't. Oh my god. Oh, you really helped me a lot. Oh man. But I gotta say, this game was great. I mean, the scares and the dials and how you have to outrun them and do certain things with each of them. Awesome. You usually watch people struggle. Well, I really do appreciate it. I really, really do appreciate that help. I like to figure out things to do in the beginning too, and I usually do. I never ask. I mean, I was just stuck on this part for, it seems like eons, and I'm like, okay. If I don't figure something out, this is just going to be repeating over and over again. So, I mean, I had to ask. Yes. Yes, I did. I did. And I feel awesome about it. I do. Oh, man. It is a great game. It is a great game. Bear, do you like horror games? I'm guessing if you played this one, you like horror games. Yeah, you played a few? Cool. I'm thinking about the next horror game that I'm gonna be live streaming is Outlast. I don't know if you've heard of it or played it. Yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's is interesting. If you look behind me, I got plushie Freddy right here. I got Nighttime Fox Mangle, and then I got Springtrap. You heard good things? Yeah, it's a really good game, and the scares is just amazing. And you're a reporter. And now this is what I like about the game. You don't get any weapons, and all you do is just run around this like insane asylum and trying to figure out reports in it, or report what your findings are. Yeah, I would say yes. Yeah. So, yeah, it's really good. And your only source of light through dark areas is your... because you have a camcorder that has night vision. You got to use the night vision. And then you also have to find batteries. I haven't even watched any gameplay from it yet. No, you haven't? I think you'll like it, but you know, that's just me. That's just me saying that. I don't know if you'll like it or not. Yeah, something like that. And Outlast has a good storyline, and then it has a DLC called Whistleblower, which takes place during the main storyline. It's just in a separate part of the asylum, and you're like a research tech, and yeah. Now I just had a brain fart. I have played Outlast before, yes, a couple times, and you know what? The game still scares the crap out of me every time I hit one of those scary moments. It still scares the crap out of me. It does. That's why I like it so much, because even though I see the same scares over and over and over and over again, it just still gets me. Let's see, how much time do I have left? Even Emily still gets me, even though I've put a good number of hours into it. Not as often. Not now, but like, still a... Still every so often. Yeah. Yeah. And here's the thing. I haven't played Outlast in quite a while now, so it's gonna be like a refresher for me. It's gonna be a refresher. When I start playing it again. You know what? I can actually... I got a couple hours left. I got a couple hours left there, Bear. I can actually start live streaming it right now. If you're up... If you want me to. I will. Just give me 5 minutes. I'm gonna end this stream right here. And then I'm gonna start up another one with the game. So just give me 5 minutes.